Hello, and welcome back to another Aristo Plays Golf video. And as you probably read by the title, today's video is the top three ways to improve at golf. So, without further ado, number one.
Taking your time. Now, when I'm on the course, I see far too many players that approach the ball, hit it, and then complain when it's a bad shot. Make sure every time, every shot, take your practice swings, envision the shot, and I can assure you, you'll save so many shots out on the golf course. So when you're next out there, just make sure, slow it down, take the time, keep the composure. Number two is the putting stroke. Now, many players that are new to golf thinking you should be straight going back and through your putting swing. No. This is a critical error. What you need to realise is that just how an actual normal golf shot, the swing is rounded, is supposed to be the same for your putting as well. So when you're next on the course, make sure just to arc it back a little. So when it comes back through, you square through, and you'll see yourself making a lot more putts. And you got to remember, 20% of your shots are putts. So if you can nail this, 20% will be saved on that scorecard. And the last and final tip, I know it sounds a bit weird, but it's enjoying your golf game. Now, I see too many players, when they're mad or they're angry, it's only going to result in more bad shots. Just enjoy it. So if you hit a bad shot, that's okay. Don't get down. Celebrate the little things. Celebrate hitting the fairway. Celebrate making a putt. Celebrate hitting a good shot on the fairway. Celebrate hitting a good iron shot, a hybrid shot, a chip shot, a driver. Just be happy in your golf. Enjoy it. And I can assure you, with that positive mental attitude, you will go on to saving a lot more shots. And yeah, that's about it. So those are my top three tips. You know, if you like videos like this, please let me know. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one.